2000. IR3. What is it? Possum or a bat? Maybe. We get fruit bats here sometimes. Possum or a bat. Further investigation is required. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. But, you kinda, unless you want it real close. No, it's still in focus. Oh. Forget that idea. But, yeah. You can actually just focus it near or far. There's my lovely boot. That's the zero zoom. And you just zoom it in. Zoomy, zoom, zoom. And there you go. That's on IR3. The emitter's on wide, not zoomed in. There you're getting a bit of wavy lines there. Yeah, that clarity is excellent, I believe. Fairly close. That's 40, 50 meters, I think. I didn't even bring a torch. Yeah, we got the bowls club over there. Yeah, that's good. I thought I was going to have to focus every time, but no. Yeah, spot something maybe, and what the fuck, so just zoom in a bit. Yeah, I'm quite happy with this actually. It's a bit touchy with the focus and the zoom. But very, very happy with it. I'll put it on a tripod in a minute. There's a little rabbit over there. Digital zoom, 2.5, 3. Zoom back out to the 0 zoom. And he's over there. Zoom. IR2, IR3, IR off. Yeah, Anyway, I have one, I have two, I have three. Aka! That is a bird. Sorry, Blake. Recently got a DFK. I can find where this thing went. Yep. There you go. Those of us who ask where the external IRs make any difference, yes they do. I think that's on mine too. Pretty good too for this distance. You can see the extra light that an external one can give. That was further across the lake. It'd make a big difference. Yeah, not too far away. Well, I think we'll find something interesting to look at over the other side. Alright, zero zoom, IR3. Zoom in. I don't know what we're looking at there, ducks or something, I guess, swamp hens. That's the maximum you get out of this. The IR is focused on IR3. See how the swamp hens? Yeah, I think. Yeah, I'm not a bird shooter. No, I've never really studied into it. Yeah, that bridge over there, I'll let you guys know the distance. I'll just have a quick Google on Google Earth. I know where I'm sitting and be able to tell you how far that is, at least for certain, within a few meters anyway.